Hi, everyone, and welcome to News 11 and Fox 2. You see, this is a duopoly. Both studios are in this same building, and this is a receptionist area. And both stations on the air right now have a big piano in the lobby. And this is the security I spoke about. You have to get past this, and then down the hallway we go. This room over here is where they meet, the producers meet, to decide what stories we're going to cover during the day. And this is our Hall of Fame, some of the highlights that we've had over the past, decades. Hey, Charlie.
Is this live?
Hello, everybody. Yeah. He's one of our sports guys. Down the hallway we go, and this is the lunchroom. Not many folks in it, because we're shooting this on Friday afternoon about 1:15. So not many folks in there, but you can grab a quick bite to eat. Notice also on the floor here, we have some cabling. The whole building is used as a studio, lighting from place to place. And as we continue the tour, look in there, that's master control. These people make sure that both Fox 2 and News 11 are on time, on schedule, all the programs run according to slate, and all the commercials too, because that pays everybody's salary. Light tower here, light tower there. Some mannequins off to my right. The whole hallway, the whole building is used as a studio because we have fashion shows in the hallway and more cabling for the fiber optics. This is pretty interesting in here. Audio room on my left, and on my left here is studio control. Controls both the Fox 2 side and the News 11 side. The producer sits right here and writes the stories for the new show. The technical director and director execute and cut to the cameras. Executes all the shots that are slated by the producer, the camera angles and all that. And then behind it is the Chiron operator. They put in the supers, the name supers, that type of thing. Let's skip on here, moving along pretty quickly. We'll go in the Fox 2 studio real quick, around the corner. And let me check to make sure nobody's taping. Okay, we're good to go. This is the Fox 2 studio. And glancing around, there's the main set. Come on around here, Joe, so they get a good view. And here's Dave and Angela's and Chris's and Glenn's weather center. And notice the prompter and the monitors below the cameras. By the way, all these cameras are robotic, and they know by pre-programming, it's like joysticks control where they'll go, and there are pre-programmed shots. So we'll move out of the Fox 2 side and go into the assignment desk area. Here it is, the assignment desk, and they tell people or the reporters where to go, what stories they're going to cover. There's a lady sitting in the front there. Some of our producers and the producer pods. And let's say a quick hello to Dan Gray. Hey, Dan, just wave to everybody. We're doing a quick tour on video.
Hey, everybody.
Thanks, Dan.
Happy holidays.
Happy
holidays. So I'm busy, okay?
There's
I'm
Charlie. Busy. He's just roaming through the building, kind of stir things up a little bit. Becky's our 4 o'clock producer. Here's our set. This is the New Zealand.